welcome to the program once again. I'm your host, Frank Hope. And Melissa, that was great, as always.
Thank you, Frank.
Okay, and David, our co-host, is with us once again. All right, well, as you could see from the cards, we've got lots of great guests today, and we just want to get started right away and just jump right into things. Please, let's welcome our first guest. She's an Olympic athlete. We all know her. She's won gold and bronze medals, and actually she just finished starring in Grease on Broadway. Please welcome Ms. Dominique Dawes. Now you've won all these medals. Now, do you still have to keep exercising, or now can you just sit back and relax?
No, you don't sit back and relax. I'm also going on a gymnastics tour starting up in September, and we're going to go in 55 different cities.
Wow.
So I have to stay in shape for that.
Now, how much do you have to work out each day? What do you have to do?
Well, I'm back now training in Maryland, so I train about 5 hours a day, 4 to 5 days a week. So really, that's nothing compared to what I did for the Olympics, but it's very good to stay in shape.
Wow.
I think that's still a lot. Yeah.
Sounds like a lot to me. Okay, now your Olympic leotard, I read, was actually donated to the Smithsonian,
is
that right?
It's about 20 minutes from my house in the Smithsonian Museum in Washington, D.C.
And you washed it first, right, before you...
No, I just took it off my body right from the Olympics. Yeah.
Wow. Okay, and you were also working with the artist, people know him as Prince, but he's...
The artist formerly known as
artist
Prince.
Okay.
Yeah, he's wonderful. I got to go to Paisley Park and work with him on the Betcha by Golly Wow video, and he was really laid back and really normal. He's great.
And I understand he learned something from you, right?
When I got there, I complimented him on his glitter that he had in his hair, and he told me that he had gotten it from me because he watched me at the Olympics and all my other competitions that I wore that.
Wow.
Yeah.
Cool.
Have you just came up with that yourself, putting the glitter
my coaches, they had me do that because if you've ever seen me perform, I smile a lot on my floor exercise routine. So to make my smile and eyes brighter, they would add sparkles to it, and it helped.
So I hope you pass along to your coaches that the artist formerly known as Prince was complimenting.
Yeah, I should probably tell them that. Yeah.
Okay. Well, they know now, I guess.
Yeah.
All right. Well, we have another guest we'd like to bring out, if we may.
Okay.
Well, let's please welcome Mr. Roger Rothstein. Hello, Mr. Rothstein.
How are you doing?
Now, you brought with you an Etch-A-Sketch.
I have an Etch-A-Sketch that I etched instead of sleeping last night. It is my gift to Oddville.
Ooh.
Wow. Let's take a... Wow. You have the whole cast here of Oddville. Now,
beautiful.
Thank you.
Now, you have to be... That's really something. How long did this take to do, this?
That would be one of those 6 to 8 to 9 hour Etch-A-Sketch type things.
Wow. Now, I know you have to be very careful with these because they can... If you shake them, they get messed up.
This is
right?
True.
Take a look at that, Melissa. Now you also do other types of art, right?
Yes. I have an annoying habit of making origami out of ordinary household matchbooks.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I have two of them that I made while I was waiting in the waiting room. There's the matchbook caterpillar.
Caterpillar, okay.
Caterpillar. And... this is the patented matchbook dragonfly right there.
Wow.
It's a little tipsy. Let me make it stand.
Now, I know you have a setup over there. You want to maybe do some additional ones for us right on the spot?
I'd love to stay for a couple salon tricks, yeah.
Okay, well, please grab a seat over there. And there we go. Now, when did you learn to start doing this with the matchbooks?
Prison. No. If you watch the movie Blade Runner closely, somebody makes a itty-bitty little guy out of an ordinary match.
Okay.
I said, hey, there's something to this art. I got to try it.
Okay, well, now keep working on that, Mr. Rothstein. And I actually wanted to ask you something, Ms. Dawes. I hope you don't mind me asking this, but I was wondering if maybe you could show us a little demonstration of you know, like some of the things you learned growing up and, you know, with your gymnastics.
Why don't I do something different? I can teach Melissa how to do a forward roll.
Oh, okay. You want to do that? Then that's great.
Great. This is a little basic move that...
I hope it's basic.
Yeah, it is. But little 5-year-olds and 6-year-olds do when they first learn gymnastics. You just first stand with your feet together, squat down, put your hands on the floor, and duck your head under. Okay. Put your hands on the floor. Tuck your head under and roll. Yeah. Hello. That was great.
Was that a good start, you think?
It was really good, especially since the floor is not so soft.
My form felt a little sloppy. Did it look a little sloppy?
It looked okay. I think you're ready for Sydney.
She's okay. Ready for Sydney. Wow. Okay. Mr. Rothstein, how's that going over there? Is that...
Everything is hunky-dory, copacetic, and kosher over here.
It's moving along pretty well. Don't, David.
No. He breaks it.
Maybe he doesn't understand.
I lied. It was only 6 hours.
Could you do another one for us, maybe, Mr. Rothstein?
Yeah, I can do another one.
Okay.
You know, if time allows, I shall create the Oddville logo on this very Etch-A-Sketch.
Oh, and a little one. Okay. All right, well, please work on that, Mr. Rothstein.
All righty.
Melissa, you can tell us what's coming up.
Sure. We have a human trumpet coming up and a girl who's going to bare her soul. So don't go away. Stay with us.
Check out your opportunity to catch the Rolling Stones during their current Bridges to Babylon tour with this exclusive Stones concert guide.
Anything out of the ordinary can be found here at MTV's Oddville. Coming your way thanks to Snickers. Not going anywhere for a while? Grab a Snickers. Hungry? Why wait? And by Sony's PlayStation. A bit of advice for gamers everywhere. Never underestimate the power of PlayStation.
Boys, boys, boys. Check it out. Check it out. Huh? The lady killer has arrived.
Beautiful workmanship. Real team spirit.
Pretty team. Coach, coach.
Check it out.
Dawson, nice tattoo. You've been traded to Miami.
Ha.
Gotta get your locker?
Not going anywhere for a while?
Ah!
Grab a Snickers.
What do you think?
Definitely looking more like a fish.
You're like a fish.
Yeah, fish.
Beyond the edge of reality lies a story of ultimate conquest. A story of war and friendship. A story of a love that can never be, and a hatred that always was. And now, the most anticipated epic adventure of the year will never come to a theater near you. Final Fantasy VII.
PlayStation.
I have Central Project on your deck!
This is for Mr. Blanchard, who told me to make something of myself. For Miss Miller, who never let me settle for a C. For my parents, who believe in my dreams. For myself, for my future.
Be all that you can be.
Duncan Sheik live? Well, get off the ticket line and get online. Log onto Pepsi.com and see the concert live from Austin, Texas. The front row is just a few clicks away.
Here's the new experience.
Call that number.
What is it?
It's a game. Admit to yourself that it sounds intriguing.
Why are you following me?
You either love it or hate it.
Who's behind this? Who did this to me?
Admit to yourself that it sounds intriguing.
No!
And make your life fun.
Michael Douglas, Sean Penn, The Game, rated R.
now playing in theaters everywhere.
Some people think they can max out their credit cards, buy things they can't afford, and they won't have anything to worry about. They're right. If you max out your credit cards and buy things you can't afford, you won't have anything to worry about. Don't let bad credit ruin your future. Get the facts. Visit CreditTalk.com.
New York has done such a wonderful job in cleaning up Times Square. For something like this to happen totally defies logic. It's a sad day for New York, and it's a sad day for America. By the way, I really like that Wu-Tang video with the bees.
Welcome back to the program. Ms. Dawes, everything going well?
Everything's going great.
Great. You know, it's a real honor to have you here. I mean, you represented our country. Made it just great.
Thank
you. Olympics.
It's great to be here.
Okay. And Melissa, everything?
Yeah, everything's great.
Great. Okay. All right. Well, let's, without further ado, bring out our next guest. Please welcome Mr. Glenn Miller. You do this a lot at your work, right?
Yes, I annoy people all day with it.
You annoy them, okay.
Yes.
And what kind of work do you do?
I work for a tool company. I do some purchasing for them.
Oh, what kind of tools?
Industrial taps, dies, and stuff like that.
Stuff like that, okay.
Yeah.
Now, when did you first realize you could do this sound with the horns?
Well, I used to study for school, and I'd put on a record like Herb Albert, because I had no words, so I could study. And then I found myself playing along one night, like, you know, doing Herb Albert songs, playing along with the trumpet with my mouth, and I realized that, hey, I got a little talent there. I've been annoying ever since.
Wow. Mr. Rothstein, how are things going over there?
We got a horse right here.
Ooh.
Woo!
Look at that. Wow. And that was made with just one matchbook, right?
This is a matchbook.
One matchbook, okay. Oh. And now you're still working on the Etch-A-Sketch you're going to...
The Etch-A-Sketch is forthcoming.
Okay, and you're working on our logo.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, there we go. Now, do you think it's possible to teach us how to make this sound? Or
I think you need this little space between your teeth. And you go...
Wow. So we can't do it if we don't have the space.
Yeah. Letterman might be able to do it. He's got that gap between his teeth.
Okay. Now, please stay with us. We have another guest
sure. We'd
like to bring out, if we may. Please welcome. We're very happy to have Serene.
Calling me down to where I live. Deception is who I give. Lost soul, I can't behave. Footprints towards the lost way. Feeling comfort when I'm at the peak. The trip down to Mississippi. Look behind, in front I am. A higher mind, one again. Never ending, my unholy thoughts captured me. I was never caught myself. Behind the face, explored with the grace. All around, places to trip, darkness. conscious mind has surrendered.
Great. On the seat belt, Serene. Welcome.
Hi.
Welcome.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Okay.
So, a girl and a dream.
I'm sorry?
A girl and a dream.
A girl and a dream. Is that what that was that you were doing?
No, that's called Higher Mind. I'm the girl with the dream.
Oh, okay. Now, you actually collect dream bottles, is that right?
Wishing bottles.
Wishing bottles.
That's what I call them.
And what can you explain that
well,
to us?
Well, I wrote this little children's story. That's what it's being called right now, children's book. And it's about wishing bottles, making wishes, putting them in there, and then setting them free. It's a great story. I'll send you a copy.
Oh, wow.
I'd love to read that. That sounds like a great idea.
It's great. It's a great story. I'm trying to get it published.
So do you actually do that? You open a bottle, and you make a wish into it?
One drop of love inside of it. Spiritual love oil. You put it inside. You make a wish. Close it. You wait a little while. You set it free. But you have to make new wishes to set the last wish free. Otherwise, they don't come true.
Oh. Wow. Mr. Rothstein, how are things going over there?
Everything over here is going as planned. We got half of it done. Got about 10 minutes to go. Got a commercial in there somewhere.
Okay.
Everything's going to work out.
Okay. Well, please stay with us. We have a Kung Fu Master coming up and the music of Betty Servert. So don't go away.
Twelve angry viewers tell you what they think.
I want videos to make me feel something.
What they really think.
The song was fairly monotonous.
What they really, really, really think.
It sucks.
About MTV's newest videos. And if they don't make the grade, they throw them out. Twelve angry viewers. They'll make you or break you. Premieres Monday at 6:30.
Anything out of the ordinary can be found here at MTV's Oddville. Coming your way thanks to Snickers. Not going anywhere for a while? Grab a Snickers. Hungry? Why wait? And by Sony's PlayStation. A bit of advice for gamers everywhere. Never underestimate the power of PlayStation.
Boys, boys, boys. Check it out. Check it out. Huh? The lady killer has arrived.
Beautiful workmanship. Real team spirit.
Pretty team.
Coach, coach.
Check it out.
Dawson, nice tattoo. You've been traded to Miami. Can I get your locker?
Not going anywhere for a while?
Ah!
Grab a Snickers.
What do you think?
Definitely looking more like a fish.
You like a fish?
Yeah, fish.
More than 200 animators and programmers. A multi-million dollar production. Over 2 years in the making. And a cast of thousands. They said it couldn't be done in a major motion picture. They were right. Final Fantasy VII.
PlayStation.
Gramercy Pictures presents...
I don't want to say a romantic comedy.
You're from America.
Yeah.
Janine Garofalo in a romantic comedy...
I hate romantic comedies.
...for the incurably unromantic...
The forehead area makes such an interesting sound.
Punk! No, not the face!
You got your things going wrong. It wouldn't be a good romantic comedy if there wasn't a little friction now, would there?
You're welcome to join me, if you'd like.
In your dreams, Patty. The Matchmaker.
Rated R.
With Clairol's new Herbal Essences body wash, you'll use any excuse to take a shower. The natural herbs and botanicals, the pure mountain water, the moisturizing lather, the silky smooth skin. Never has getting clean been this much fun. New Herbal Essences body wash. Drop everything and get it.
Grant, it's time to look beyond basketball. I'm thinking made for TV drama.
You want me to be just like Tommy, Dad, but I can only be Jake.
After that, you go on tour with your book. Then you cut an album.
I'm a cowboy.
He's a cowboy.
So, what do we think?
I'd never do something like that. Care for a Sprite?
serious about music? Get the Spice Girls Spice on Virgin Records for just $11.88 now at Target.
Coming from USA Sports, it is one of golf's most compelling events, where pride is more precious than prize money. The best players in the world compete for honor, country, and possession of the coveted Ryder Cup. Golf's legendary tournament, the Ryder Cup, on USA. Coming from USA Sports, it is one of golf's most compelling events, where pride is more precious than prize money. The best players in the world compete for honor, country, and possession of the coveted Ryder Cup. Golf's legendary tournament, the Ryder Cup, on USA.
That four-syllable word is making things possible that we never dreamed of before. Faster, cheaper, but not always better. Better comes from those who study at the Art Institute, where creativity, technology, and technique are merged with master instruction to prepare tomorrow's visionaries.
You can be one of them by calling the Art Institutes International, 1-800-776-6570. That's 1-800-776-6570.
Mr. Rothstein, everything going okay?
Yeah, this is a thing of beauty, if I do say so myself.
Okay, so we're getting very close to the unveiling. You're going to reveal your masterpiece,
oh, yes.
Your latest one. Okay.
I shall etch no Etch-A-Sketch before it's time.
There we go. all right, well, let's bring out our next guest, if we may. Please welcome Mr. Arthur Glass. Have a seat.
Thank you very much.
Now, maybe you can explain to us what that was.
An ancient Chinese form called Sulam Town.
Oh, okay. And now, so, is there a difference between the thing you did with the ball between your legs and the...
Well, it's the same form, but it's done in a lotus position and with the ball between my knees, which can be done 15 minutes to an hour.
Wow.
In which I do.
So normally you'll do that for an hour.
Yeah.
Like that. All right. Well, Mr. Rothstein, are you about ready to unveil?
I'm going to unveil it.
All right.
I'm ready.
Yeah, please don't let David touch that this time.
Well, that's cool.
Thank you.
Very cool.
Excuse me. Can I sit here?
Magnifique.
Magnifique? That's a pretty good review.
Formidable. Wow, that's great.
All right. Take a look. Huh? Look at that, Melissa.
That is unbelievable.
That's pretty amazing.
Thank you.
God.
Wow, and you did that just within the course of the show, right? Like that?
Yeah, just now.
There we go. Okay. Unbelievable.
Thank you.
Really something. So now are you, Ms. Dawes, you planning to go in any more Olympics games, you think, in the future?
I don't know. I'm just taking everything 1 year at a time. Just right now I'm getting ready to go on tour and hopefully do more acting on TV and film.
Okay. Now, there was one thing in the acting that I know we didn't get to before, but you in the Grease play, you did some hand jive. Is that right? Could you share a little bit of that for us?
Well, if you've ever seen the movie that John Travolta was in, it was just a little bit of...
Best movie ever.
Yeah. Melissa, you can do it with me because we were just saying.
Okay.
Oh, you can do it too. Okay.
Yeah. That's it.
Wow. That's great. So much talent out here today. And actually, we're going to bring out even more now. We're very happy to have the band that's with us. They're going to be doing their song Rudder from their album Dust Bunnies. Please welcome from Amsterdam, Holland, Betty Serveert.
Yeah.